Hello students, welcome back to our digital class. Today we are going to learn the most popular cloud storage services, that is the Google Drive and the Dropbox. So children, can you see this picture? What it is? Yes, it is your cloud storage. So children, the cloud storage is a storage service which can store a large amount of videos, music files, documents, contacts and pictures. Can you see the image on your screen? Yes, it tells you that a large amount of pictures, documents, files, videos can be stored on a cloud storage service. See, can you see the lines linked to each other? It tells you that a large amount of data can be stored on your cloud storage. Okay. So now let us learn more about the two popular cloud storage service. So first we have the Google Drive. So children, in the last session we have learned how to attach file to your email, right? So what is this window? Yes, it is your Gmail window, right? So today we are going to learn what is Google Drive. Okay, now see, can you see the arrow here? Can you see the 9 dots? What it is written? Google Apps, right? So you need to click on that. Okay, after clicking on that, you get many options here. Can you see account, search, maps, YouTube, Gmail, Play Store, news? Yes, many applications you can see here. So what you need to do is, can you see your drive? Can you see? Yes. So this is your Google Drive. Okay. So when you click on that, see, you get this type of window, right? So see, can you see here what is there? Yes, drive. So this is your Google Drive. So on your Google Drive, what you have is whatever files you have attached or sent, okay, that you have in your drive. See, now I have typed a 5th standard paper here, 6th standard paper. Then I have mailed some PPTs, right? Can you see? Yes. So all that you have on your drive. Okay. Means your Word document. See, can you see your W means this is your Word. This is the PDF. Okay. So whatever you have attached files or whatever the data is, that you have on your Google Drive. Okay. See children, next you have shared with me option, right? So when you click on that, means whatever the file is shared, that you have in this. Okay. Next is the starred. Now I don't have any starred mails, okay, or any information which is starred. Means how in WhatsApp you have the starred messages, same way you have the option here in your Google Drive. Next is the bin. Means what? The deleted items. Whatever you have deleted, means for example how you have the recycle bin, same way this is the bin, right? And here, what is there? Can you see here? Yes, storage. Okay, now what is there? 272.1 MB of 15 GB is being used. Okay, so this is your Google Drive.
Now children, can you identify the image? What is it? Yes, it is
द ड्रॉप बॉक्स. इट इज द सेकेंड पॉपुलर स्टोरेज सर्विस. नाउ चिल्ड्रेन, कैन यू सी द विंडो? येस, इट इज योर ड्रॉप बॉक्स विंडो. सी ऑन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड यू हैव ऑप्शंस, दैट इज फाइल्स, पेपर, सेविंग, रीसेंट फाइल, रिक्वेस्ट एंड डिलीटेड फाइल्स, विच इज सिमिलर टू योर गूगल ड्राइव. एंड ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड यू हैव ऑप्शंस, दैट इज ओपन, एड कमेंट, वर्जन हिस्ट्री, रीनेम, मूव, कॉपी एंड डिलीट. राइट. नाउ चिल्ड्रेन, ऑब्जर्व द इमेज केयरफुली. इट्स योर ड्रॉप बॉक्स विंडो. राइट. सो नाउ टेल मी, वॉट कैन यू सी इन दिस विंडो? येस, अपलोड, क्रिएट फोल्डर, शेयर फोल्डर, शो डिलीटेड फाइल्स, फोटोज, पब्लिक, PDF, etc. Right? So this is also a popular storage service which is similar to your Google Drive. So children, we have learnt about the two popular storage services. I hope you all are practicing whatever you are learning in your digital class. Thank you.